blow the whistle. He had Oliver Skip all over him like a rash. Chance here for Spurs, and they've got another one. And game on at Cobham.
Now that's Oakley-Boothe, who's been very impressive. I have to say, there's been a couple of successes. I've liked him. He looks good on the ball.